Sometimes we don't understand native speakers like American and British people because they use phrases and idioms. Now me and my friends teach you some of them.
How are you feeling now?
I have a butterfly in my stomach.
What?
It means I feel nervous. I want to take a cat nap. Cat nap? I'm sleeping. Cat nap means doze.
I have to sort out my theory.
I write it down a lot.
I want to tell you something.
Go ahead, I'm all ears.
What does I'm all ears mean?
It means I am listening to you.
Hold your horses!
What does it mean?
It means wait.